number one day this morning. They watching out for you. Really good. It's just like watching them at his practice. They're out there dancing.
Today marks the 45th year of a Sanford Stadium tradition, 4-H Day at UGA. Since 1975, over 63,000 4-Hers have cheered the Bulldogs on their 43 victories. 4-H is the youth outreach educational program of the University of Georgia. Programs are delivered in each county to UGA Extension, Department of College of Agricultural and Environmental Sciences. We are pleased to welcome Georgia 4-H members from across the state, as well as proud 4-H alumni to today's game. Georgia Power.
Cade Mays, Knoxville, Tennessee. Charlie Warner, Tiger, Georgia.
Jake Fromm, Warner Robins, Georgia.
Ryan Hay, Devin Hayes, Georgia.
Dominic Laylock, Marietta, Georgia.
Lawrence Cajun, Towson, Maryland.
Tyler Clark, American, Georgia.
Jordan Davis, Charlotte, North Carolina.
Aziz Ojolari, Marietta, Georgia.
Walter Grant, Cairo, Georgia.
Tay Crowder, Hamilton, Georgia.
Monty Rice, Huntsville, Alabama.
Aaron Stokes Jr., Jefferson, Georgia.
Richard LeCount, Rice Girl, Georgia.
J.R. Reed, Frisco, Texas.
Hunter Campbell, Plantation, Florida.
Mark Webb, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
Steven Nixon, Kinsall, Georgia.
Swanee, Georgia.
Yeah, that ain't bad.
Jake Camarda, Norcross, Georgia.
Gabriela Blankenship, Marietta, Georgia.
Yeah.
if they made up their minds to do it, and they all work together.
We are so proud to celebrate with you here today, as we now have Dooley Field and Sanford Stadium.
It's extraordinary, special.
Nobody knew who Vince Dooley was. He was a freshman coach at Auburn at the time.
And the fans were somewhat upset. They questioned whether Vince who?
The Georgia people got excited thinking it was Vince Lombardi.
He was honest. He underscored integrity.
Hope that I provided them a good example in life.
Coach Dooley said to us, the loser's not the guy that gets knocked down. It's the guy that doesn't get back up to work.
He brought profound leadership and a culture of winning. And as a result, things got progressively better until we reached the point where we are today. That's out of hand and all that.
They are only working people. They are rallying to no problem with something that runs with all the universe.
Football players today on the Kirby Smart are benefiting from the tradition that was enhanced by Coach Dooley. Anytime you lay a foundation, you have to say that that contributes to the future. In the midst of a great university, the excitement, the spirit, the enthusiasm, and each successful regime builds tradition.
Welcome to Dooley Field.